with your X-Wing, the command ship, the Calamari Cruiser Defiance. The Star Destroyer Immortal has just entered our sector and is deploying TIEs. With your X-Wing,
Operation 4, scramble! The Star Destroyer Immortal has ended its hyperspace jump next to the Cruiser Defiance. Our cruiser is stationed above Bestine site of an important base. You'll be one of the few starfighters that can scramble to defend the ship. Hold out the TIE bombers until the Defiance can hyperdrive to safety. Its jump coordinates will be downloaded to your R2 for your return. Straight out of the hangar, bitches. Nice touch not having a hyperspace jump. And already we come out swinging. I need to tell you that Calamari cruisers are tough SOBs. That's a lot of TIE bombers. I don't think that was necessary, dude. Anyway, coming through, pardon me. He's buggering off too. Oh, Probably the fact they can launch their torpedoes so goddamn far is a little bullshit. And look at that, I'm not even in range. It's nice to have some advance warning of approaching TIE bombers. Ow! Damage report. TIE bombers. This thing's gonna ruin my day. What in balls has happened there? Thank you. Boy, that sounded like one of my women just get total. Oh, break it up, break it up. Jesus Christ, look at all the red on the radar. Still in system. Yeah, I think you guys might kinda hurry up a little. That's good enough for me. Whoops. I wanted to see how fucked up my X-Wing was. Because it was pretty fucked up.